Okay guys, welcome to today's class. Well, in today's class I'm going to teach you on how to size your video to make it not to be too wide. I'm sorry, the MB, you reduce it with this compressor, this one here. This compressor I'm coming. Okay. With that compressor, and size your video with it. Make it to reduce it, and that is what I'm going to use for today in giving you this class. So you launch it. Oh, where you launched it. So before you go to it, you just have to, just because it's preferred you log in. If you get the app, it's supposed to show login here. Login is supposed to be here, but I'm already using it already, so there's no need for it. These are my original videos. And these are the one I compressed. Not all, I'm yet to compress this. You see the size? Well, this very video, oh sorry, this very video was almost 300 and something. I compressed it to 30. So we should take, you know, it normally take time. So in this very video, you have to be patient. I'm going to take a video that is not too long. Yes, I should take 7. So I'll take this one of 7. It is 7, so I compress it to whatever it is going to give us. You can see the distance here. As you can see, show you the MB. This is the MB. See the space? It's consuming 7 point. In 7, only 7. So I go to compress. You can see the file. Small file. Is this here? Well, you don't need that because the quality will be low. If you use this very one, the quality, that is this first one, the quality will be low. You use this one, it will not be all that low, it will be somehow the same with the first one. So the one I prefer, the one I use is this large file, just compress. That is the one I use. It makes your this thing, it is always normal, you understand? It is normal. This one is, you have Gmail, Yahoo and the rest. WhatsApp, this is the size of WhatsApp video WhatsApp is to take. See, that is why they compress, that is why they did it. But we're not going for it, so going for it. You can also customize yours and reduce the size. But this very one, this just enlarge this one, it makes everything equal. It does not reduce the size. This very thing we still remain. Just the this is the only thing that could change. Understand? So now you go to compress, you compress it. Just compress it. It's going to take time. I don't know, but alright. So fancy. But we just have to call the video so it won't be long. So when it's done, I'll replay it. Well, I was even surprised. Anyway, it's a small file. Not even waste time. It's almost complete. Lots of sub numbers. You know, this is the best compressor. You can compress your video and send it to Facebook and it will only be 2. Wow, I'm in love with it. You don't understand. It has been strong quality, still maintained. You see, it is not, imagine, from 7 to 1.2. You don't understand. Can you see that? Can you see? So I'm going to explain everything to you. Now you compare, you just need to compare it. If you can check, the color still remain. Here is the original file. This is the original file. This is the original file.
Thanks for watching. And I need 2 things from you. Just click on the subscription button and like the video. Thanks.
This is the original file. And this is the.
Thanks for watching. Steve? And I need 2 things from you. Just click on the subscription button.
They are the same.
And like.
Just the same. That's why I'm in love with it. So I believe if you use it, so you go back, as you can see, this is the normal one and this was the compressed one, you understand? And if you check, it still remains, it is, that is the size, it's the size of the distance. So here we have, as you, I don't need the original file, so I need to back it up with the, you see? Original file will leave and the compressed one will remain. is to save my space. It's done. The original one I've left. You can still click it, it's your wish board. But you need to know the original one I've left. So now it's a compressed one. So here is the save. You just press save. And it is saved. So here is share. You can share it. You can share it to anywhere you want to share. You can share it to YouTube, WhatsApp, anywhere you want to share it. Most of them are not appearing. It does not use data, you understand? So let's go back. So go back, I'll show you my... Well, I believe you're enjoying my videos. So please, if you're enjoying it, just give me a like. I just need a subscription from you. That's all I want from you. As a pattern of mine, I need just you to subscribe for me. And if you're interested in logos, all this stuff, you can still follow my channel. I have it all. You got it. So you see, this is the compressed one.
Thanks for.
You see, 1 point. You see, it's still maintained. So that is just the best thing. See, so if you're interested in logos, you can still follow my channel. I still remind. Know me all. Thanks, and please like my video.